Won't you be my neighbor? It's an invitation to help somebody know that they're loved and capable of loving. Love is at the root of everything. Love or the lack of it.
Fred's work was love your neighbor and love yourself. It was a communication right into their hearts.
Children have very deep feelings, just the way everybody does. There must be times when you do feel blue. I'm not feeling blue right now, though.
Me neither.
Thank you for whatever you do to bring joy and hope, light and love to our world today.
Please won't you be my neighbor?